Summer NAMM. The last day of Summer NAMM is called Public Day. It's open to the public. If you're a member of the public and you like musical instruments or you're just interested in NAMM and want to attend the show, you can literally buy a ticket, you can come to the show, you can walk through the booths, you can try out gear. Spicer is behind this column, like doing an Instagram live thing right now. I kind of want to inception him. It's pretty great. I'm gonna sneak around the corner and see if I can. I'm vlogging your Instagram living. How's it going?
Good, man. How are you?
Good. Did you guys win anything last night?
No, we just enjoy the ride.
Spicy got robbed again. Twice, guys.
Come on. How it goes.
Do you have a favorite guitar for the show?
I do have a favorite guitar for the show. Right now, I'm super digging the...
Edition?
Yep, the new 600 Builders Edition. That's incredible.
So cool.
Love that guitar.
We had it over in Zach Brown Band's studio the other day.
Yeah.
It was just awesome.
Absolutely.
It was like, I don't know, baby angels singing from the... It was great.
Yeah. Love the new V-Class Bracelet. Definitely does what it says it does.
Yeah, V-Class is awesome. We love it. Tim Spicer from Spicer's Music in Alabama. They're really good people.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's it for Summer NAMM 2018. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing Summer NAMM through my eyes and through my experience. Huge thank you to Taylor Guitars for having me come and work on this project. I'm really looking forward to some future stuff we're talking about doing. Keep following the YouTube channel. There will be a lot more interesting things coming. Thanks to NAMM, which is a great organization full of really hardworking people. And thanks to you all for watching. See you soon.